Welcome to Sisters Insanity. Today we are doing food. Good, lol. We are doing a 30-year anniversary event. Oh my goodness, that was not expected. Kim is actually hosting it. And we're playing Ice Boats. Woo! So everyone here is playing Ice Boats. Debbie McFish. And some other people. There's Magnum, he's gonna join. Sigglypuff. And we have someone behind their name, Invisible Knight. So yeah. Kitty Pitty. And English Bridal is the one that's hosting it. And Emily the Jumper, I think, is co-hosting. I don't know. The vaults sound evil. Got to have something to schedule for later. Oh, come on, turn around, turn around. Yeah, I know, because I got rid of all those vault things. Oh, Jeebus, I'm lagging so bad. I'm stuck. That was a bad time. This is impossible. I'm driving over gold. I feel bad. What happens if I'm stuck? Thanks. Oh my gosh, this is so hard. I hate those little outlets. Wait a second. Oh my gosh, there's so many of these. Sunk again. I go full. I sunk the boat again. Jeez. I was so close to the end, too. Man. Maybe I should just get a boat. Not that one, not that one, not that one. I died last time on that one. He stole her boat. That's funny. This is actually aggravating. You did a great job, Kim. It's like a giant boat too, that's kinda neat. Sorry y'all, I'm not talkative. I just did 2 hours of live streaming. So, yeah. This is so aggravating. Not through there again, oh, for freak's sake. Can you guys move, please? Jeez. I'll take forever. This is very frustrating, Kim. No idea how frustrating this actually is. Move your butt. Oh shit, I broke something. Go, Katie, go. Oh, I got second. Second, I was totally second. Oh well, whatever. I'm gonna go see what I broke. I broke a piece of ice. human survival this time. Dun dun dun. So nerve-wracking, but I did so good last time. Back. Got some nice new rocks yesterday from Next Millennium. Got some amethyst spikes. They're so cool. Like the amethyst quartz in the spiked version. And then we got some tiger's iron. And okay. We gotta focus. Gotta focus. I was gonna win the event and I took the wrong freaking direction. Move! Jeez! So annoying. I'm not gonna win it. I stupidly sunk last time. Definitely not winning. I got fourth. Yeah, I was starting to memorize it too. Hi, Siren. Siren already left. Definitely not me. I only placed in once. So it's definitely not me. But it was fun. Cam, this is aggravating. That was rage inducing. Ah, Alyssa and Puff re-racing for third. That should be fun to watch. I need night vision. That's probably what didn't end on the last one. Excuse me? That's good. Alright, we have Zigglypuff versus Kitty Pitty. Who will win? Personally, I am voting for Puff. She was on the stream last time I was streaming, which was a couple minutes ago. Go Puff! They're off to a slow start. Puff is in the lead. Oh, almost lost it to Kitty. So close. All those sunken boats down there. Puff is in the lead. Looks like the other one is having issues with the doors. Kitty is nowhere behind. Like, she's real behind. Puff is gonna win. No, you can't. Puff wins. Are you dying of hunger? Eat the cake on your head. That's my cake, I believe, that I gave him for Valentine's Day. Eat the cake, tipster. Stay alive, you. Stay alive. Stay alive, Tiffy. Fine, I'll eat. You better. You better. So many carrots. Just going through carrots like it's a carrot mill. You just threw them. And the drink. Yay, congrats. We're scheming. I'm all the way down here. Wait till she announces first. She's flying. Should have turned the fly off. Dang. Oh, that would have been good. Oh, that would have been good. Whoosh. And there it goes, sunk. Down to the depths. At the end of the day, when all the boats are sunk. I gotta do that by tomorrow. Oh. Alright, so that's it for ice boats, guys. Thank you for watching. And have a great one. Happy anniversary, Ranchcraft. 3 years. Woo woo! Stop. You're possessed. Oh my gosh. No, I didn't say to do that. I said to move because I can't end you. Lovely. You're all stuck.